We begin tonight with developing news on the city's Near East Side. Metro Police are on the scene of a shooting. This is on the North Ewing Street, where police sent to the address there just before 8 o'clock tonight on reports of shots fired. When they got there, they found a victim shot in critical condition. Originally, they called the shooting self-inflicted, but later said they are investigating this case as a homicide. If you know anything about this shooting, you're asked to call police or Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS.